What's up, guys? Chris here, and today, as you can see, I'm not very here right now. And also, as you can see on the screen, we're back on some more Hitman. The game's just so fun, I can't stop making videos on it. But today, we're going to be doing the elusive target, Berlin Egg Hunt, because I just think it'd be fun to go to Berlin. And an egg hunt's always nice. Follow the white rabbit. Do not eliminate or pacify him. So it's just a pistol. Okay, it's just a pistol and an outfit, apparently. This shouldn't be too hard. Hopefully this is a quick, simple video. Shut up. I have before and it broke the game. Look, I did it again. Poof. He got some legs on him, not even gonna lie.
Look at me!
Look at you! I'm just going to try to leave them alive. Howdy, partner.
Oh, what is he? Son of a bitch is 10 minutes late. Oh, I've got to get him more respectful.
Oh, yeah, I'm doing it now.
This'll just take a sec, sir.
I spent 40 whole minutes in front of a video tutorial to do my eye makeup. You're
okay,
sure?
Okay, let's go, sir. Thank you.
Mask.
Yeah, they won't even let you pass.
Yoo-hoo!
What's this?
Nah, I can't let you through here. Are you nuts?
Please vacate the area.
Ah, look at how easily y'all are circumvented. Come on now, get better at your job. Is there eggs all the way? Oh, okay, it's just this one. There we go. That was a little bit slower than it probably should have been, but... Okay, so hypothetically speaking... Yep. Easy mode. All right, now it's that rabbit. Okay, I am doing elusive target, right? Because I don't feel like they should have let me replay.
Nah, you don't have the right clearance.
Shut up. Oh, unfortunate.
That would be Adam. Should we find him? We might have a possible disturbance. I'm moving to investigate. Keep you posted. Whoa!
Body found when they're both knocked out. What you mean, game? What you mean? What does that even mean? Oh, I'm so confused. Freebie kill right there. Absolute freebie kill. Oh, my bad,
sir, but I can't let you-
Okay. Bring me back up here real quick. Let me get this red egg. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. Okay, so yes, that's the only exit on the map. Got it. What the hell? Sometimes you gotta go up before you can come down, right? Is this a spot I can vault over? No. Now we're starting to get to an area where we can drop. Yeah, there it is. Dead body number one. I probably should have ended with him, in all honesty. I know. That's why I'm leaving. Duh.
Spent 40 whole minutes in front of a video tutorial.
Don't care. Yes, sir. What's that supposed to mean? All right, final attempt at doing it. This one's the one. Yes, sir. Don't care about the yellow egg.
No.
Alright, so what I just got done doing was with the one of the emetic eggs that I had, or the green egg. One of them was the lethal egg. I dropped the emetic on the first dude, so he went to use that toilet. Went and got the second emetic, or the second lethal egg from back here, dropped the first one on him, second one on him as he was walking back to the security dude. And then what you can do from here is, I believe, pick up another red egg here, jump to ledge, what I would do, if I remember right, you can get.
Do you see me?
Should be able to get him to. Yeah, there he goes. Fine, it looks like I'm beating somebody upside the head with a yellow egg. There, have that. This is stressful. Shut up, stupid. Motherfucker.
Hi, mister.
Stupid ass.
People talk too much.
Stupid ass. Get your stupid ass out of here. Turn, please. Thanks. Peace out, bro. Oh, yes, home sweet home. And 2.5 minutes faster than I did it the first time where it robbed me. Yes, sir. Look at that. Finally. But yeah, guys, that'll do it for this video. If you enjoyed, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Let me know which of these challenges you want me to do next. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Love you guys. Peace out, Girl Scouts.